This is the quickest way to remove any unwanted objects. For example, Becky over here, photobombing these two couples right here. So all you've got to do is just get yourself the lasso tool, go around this object right here. So we're going to go around the person that we don't want. Go back to the first one, let go. And then all you got to do is press Shift and F5, and this will come up. It will ask you, would you like to fill? Make sure it's on content aware, have it on color adaptive, have it on normal, 100%, and then press OK. And 1, 2, 3, Becky will now be gone. And there we go. Now, it will leave some things behind, so we're going to have to also patch this little ball right here. We don't want two of them. We don't really need to. So Shift, F5, press OK. Press Control D to deselect. And once again, go around this. Let go of it, Shift, F5, press OK, or press Enter, and we are done. You could turn this into a layer if you wanted to, press Control D. Sometimes it will have little bits like this, so you can see there's two of them. All you got to do is patch it again, Shift, F5, OK. Go over to the Helium Brush tool. Use the Healing Brush tool right here and just copy the clouds over. Make it a little bit more visible. Get yourself a nice little copy from here. All you got to do is hold Alt, click on the area, and then copy it over. Get yourself a nice little cloud. And there we go. If you can't use the keyboard shortcut, all you got to do is go to Edit and then go to Fill, which is right here. So this is in case you can't use your F5 key or the Shift key.